video of a spot landing competition that was held in a small airport in the outskirts of Reykjavik on 12th of August 2021. This is our Yak 18T in its first landing, and the pilot on board is Ingólfur Jónsson. In the first landing, you may use power and flaps. This is the second landing. Ingólfur coming in with the flaps down, but no power. Nice landing. And this is the third landing. He needs to cut the power off parallel to the landing zone and is coming in without flaps. In the foreground you can see a Glacier Sportsman. Our co-owner, Peter Jökull, was reminding us to open and close the shutters. So to avoid shock cooling, we closed the shutters and opened them again when we put the power back on. This is Axel Sölvason, doing a nice landing. August Kristjansson in the Cessna 170. Birgir Steinar Birgisson, undershooting royally. Axel Sölvason again, competing. And here comes Axel, with no flaps. In this competition, it was a duel between me, seen there, and Ingólfur Jónsson, who did the first four landings. And there I'm coming in for the first landing. And now for the second landing, to cut the power at 800 feet with the shutters closed. Peter Jökull reminding me to open them again before putting the power on again. And there I am confirming that the cooling shutters are open. This is landing number 3 with no flaps. But it all came down to the final landing with the controversial ruling of the judges that I was below the 2 meter high rope, and they gave me full penalty of 400 points. So, controversial decision, Ingólfur Jónsson was second place, and Ómar Bjarnason first place, and Daniel Finnsson third place. Ingólfur was happy with the decision, and here he is interviewed.
Þetta er bara gaman, alltaf að læra nýtt og nýtt, og sér mikla framfærir en maður æfir sig mikið.